I think we might have an ET-44 in there. Maybe one, two. We got another port stack train heading to Long Beach, California. Westbound main track number 2. Milepost 75 in the Cajon subdivision, Southern California. Here's our executive producer, Buddy, enjoying his work. We didn't get a horn salute that time, Buddy. What's up with that? Buddy says he's going to have a talk with that guy. There's the CSXT high shoulder well cars. Old school. Got a refrigerator unit there. Let's get a few straight on shots for the graffiti lovers. Looks like a pretty good sized train. Got mid DPUs, it looks like. So we've got a monster. ET-44C4, -9, Jeebo in there, a little bit of everything. That's an interesting setup with these trailers on top of the containers. It's going to be that time of day where the sun's going down soon. Got some long shadows. That's a long one. Thank you. These blue ones are from Florida. Here's some more of those trailers. Train's going to San Bernardino. Well, we know you like what you see. Subscribe to the channel, give us a thumbs up, share with your family and friends. You know, to help us out on Patreon, love to see your pledge, keep us going strong. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Watch a couple more. Take care. Catch you on the next one. Good work, bud. Cajon Pass Railroad fans, hope you're all doing great. Buddy, our executive producer, wants to let you know that all Super Chat, Super Thanks, channel members, and Patreon members are all now Buddy's special assistant producers. That's right. He loves you guys. You too can become one of Buddy's special assistants. Just contribute today, and you will find your name scrolled at the end of every video. All right, you guys, you know what to do. Thanks, and we'll catch you on the next one. Right, buddy? All right, take care, you guys. Love you.